Right, now let's see. Poker. Luck. Cheats. Exactly. Now let's see. There gotta be a cheat around somewhere that. Hold on a minute, what? Fuck this, I'm going to the best site. Oh yeah. What's the site again? Remember, it's code junkies.co.uk. Wait a minute, what? This is the site I'm looking for. Okay. Now, DSGBA. How about 3DS? Okay, where are the codes? All right, I misspelled it. All right, now. Okay, it's on page 6 then, okay. Where is it? Here is the code. How could I be so stupid of not knowing where the code is? Well, there is one thing to do now. Use the code. Apparently, the action replay doesn't work with the 3DS, so I have to get it from here. Okay, let's see. You know what? Do you guys want to see me type down the code? No, you don't. So I'm going to skip to the part where I actually use the code. Now it's time to go capture that Pokemon. It's gonna be it's gonna be easy to capture it. Oh yeah, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to capture a Pokemon now. I'm going to go at the beginning. The fucking game. This Klingling is as at low level as possible. Alright, time to capture that shit. I'm not giving up, I am capturing it. Look at how many bells I have to use. I am gonna capture Klingon. Oh yeah, motherfucker. I am gonna capture you and there's nothing you can do about it. Yep, I caught it! And it's at level fucking 3. Now if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna train this my 3DS. Okay, alright. First I'm going to save the game and then I'm going to train that thing on my 3DS. God damn it, I really need an action replay for my 3DS. I do, because I'm a cheater. Alright, here's my Klingling, and what the hell is happening? Oh my god, what's happening?
What the hell are you doing? Get back into the game! Seriously, get back into the game!
No, Blaze, I got out of the game because I need to talk to you personally.
Holy shit, you can actually speak plain English?
Of course I can speak plain English, you fucking dumbass. Now listen to me, we need to talk. The way you are training me, it's not right.
Listen, what are you doing outside the game? You should be in the game, goddammit!
Eevee train me, motherfucker! And I mean seriously, just Eevee train me, motherfucker!
Is it really necessary to throw all those insults at me?
Yes, it is necessary, you fucking dumbass! Now do what I say, and Eevee train me! Don't train me the regular way! Eevee train me so I can't get stronger. That's your problem. You never Eevee train. And that really pisses me off. So next time you play with the 3DS, Eevee train me, motherfucker.
That's enough. Now I'm going to shoot. What the fuck?
I am made out of steel, you fucking dumbass. Now next time you play with your 3DS, Eevee train me, and I mean it.
Okay, how the hell can I Eevee train you in the game when you're outside the game?
I mean when you get back into the game, you motherfucker. Now next time you play Pokemon Black, you're supposed to Eevee train me. Got it?
Fuck you. I don't have to do anything for you, alright?
Yes, you do, because if you don't do what I say, I can kill you easily if I wanted to.
Alright, fine, I'll fucking do it. I will Eevee train you since I have to do it. I mean, I am a Pokemon trainer after all. Is it a choice whether or not I want to Eevee train you? Apparently it's not, so, alright. You're currently at level 10, but I will train you to level 50 and I have to Eevee train you since you want it so much. I don't want it to kill me, so fine, I'll fucking do it.
I knew you'd come to your senses.